If you enjoy the content on this channel, please like and subscribe. Fair Play is a 2023 American erotic psychological thriller film written and directed by Chloe Domont in her feature directorial debut. Starring Phoebe Dynevor, Alden Ehrenreich, Eddie Marsan, and Rich Sommer, the film focuses on a young couple whose relationship begins to unravel following an unexpected promotion at the cutthroat hedge fund firm. Rian Johnson was an executive producer on the film. Fair Play premiered at the 2023 Sundance Film Festival on January 20th and was released in select theatres on September 29th, 2023, before its streaming release by Netflix on October 6th. The film received positive reviews from critics. The film was announced in December of 2021, with Chloe Domont writing and directing, and Alden Ehrenreich and Phoebe Dynevor set to star in the film. Production began in January 2022 in Serbia. Initially, there was a bidding war between at least seven companies, including Searchlight Pictures and Neon, for $20 million. Eventually, Netflix would acquire distribution rights for the film. For the film's European premiere, the film was shown in the Section Feature Film Competition at the 19th Zurich Film Festival in late September of 2023. Some interesting trivia notes. As mentioned earlier, the film was primarily shot in Belgrade, Serbia, during the winter at the height of the Omicron variant of the coronavirus. Although the film is set in New York, the film only shot for 2 days in New York itself. This was confirmed by Alden Ehrenreich during a Q&A session while promoting the film. This film reunites Mad Men alumni Rich Sumner and Patrick Fischler, although Fischler only appears on a laptop screen. This is the first T Street production not to be directed by Rian Johnson. The film currently holds a rating of 87% on Rotten Tomatoes, based on 180 critics' reviews. Now, this is a film I came across by chance, but boy am I glad I did. I thought this film was absolutely fantastic. Firstly, the performances here from the two leads, namely Phoebe Dynevor and Alden Ehrenreich, are absolutely breathtaking. The two are so believable within their roles, and both performances are incredibly passionate, evocative, sensual and relatable, and really are completely and utterly immersive as they take you on this ride of this emotional roller coaster of a relationship that starts off with so much promised love and compassion and turns into a violent, angry brawl as both characters descend into utter, complete madness. It's unfortunate that a film like this is almost overlooked, as both these young actors turn out such stunning performances that they really deserve more credit. Ehrenreich, of course, has had quite a good, strong career, appearing in the Coen brothers' Hail Caesar before he, of course, got his big break as playing a younger version of Han Solo in Solo, A Star Wars Story, which unfortunately bombed at the box office. He would then step away from acting for a few years before returning for Fair Play. And what a fantastic performance he turns out in this role. He plays Luke Emmons, a hedge fund manager who thinks he's going to get a promotion at work, only for it to be his fiancée instead. Trying to be the good guy, he tries to be happy for her, excited and proud, but his overall insecurity and jealousy cannot help but come through, and his descent into madness is absolutely riveting, scary, yet fascinating to watch. Phoebe Dynevor turns out a stunning performance here as Emily Mayers. At the start of the film, she's proposed to by Luke, and almost seems unsure, but she does love him, and does want to build a life with him. She, of course, wants for him to get the promotion, but instead it goes to her, as of course she has much more natural ability, and is well-liked and respected here by Campbell, the boss of the hedge fund management. It's with this now promotion that she, of course, initially feels guilty, but later embraces the role and rises to the occasion. All the while, though, of course, trying to help Luke get ahead in the company, which, of course, he resents her more for, as he wants to do it on his own terms, eventually even resorting to begging Campbell for the position. In many ways, it's truly a sad story. Here we have a young couple, madly in love, looking to build their lives together. But because of petty jealousies and the inability to accept new roles within a relationship and adapt, the two eventually fall out in the most dramatic of circumstances, bringing each other down to levels they didn't think were possible. This film is truly an exploration of how emotions can lead us on a path to complete and utter madness, how rational, intelligent people can do the most strange and vile things because they are lost so deep within their own emotions. The film really acts as a sort of juxtaposition between that of premarital bliss and eventually descends into a film about greed, gender politics, and the cutthroat ethics, or lack of, in the finance world. I feel Domont's screenplay and direction here are absolutely perfect as she brings out the absolute best in this cast. The film is full of intrigue, sex, money, and corporate backstabbing, and will keep you on the edge of your seat as you are taken on a journey, starting off with young love, but descending into complete and utter chaos. The film is sexy, steamy, violent, yet also incredibly sad, and almost acts as a sort of study of seeing what lengths a young couple can be taken to in order to survive and see through their relationship. This, for me, in many ways, is a guilty pleasure thriller, set in the cutthroat and an overly ambitious world of Manhattan. And even though it's set in a modern world, this tale is as old as time. And Chloe Domont deliberately throws in the old sort of relationship thriller tropes as she takes you on these two characters' descent into utter and complete madness as their love turns into a violent hate. It's here too I must compliment Eddie Marsan as Campbell, the brutish, ruthless leader of this corporate fund, who in many ways acts as the puppet master, playing the two characters off against each other. With this fascinating insight into the modern relationship breaking down before our eyes, this brutal truth, this sensuous exposé, brings to light some hard realities within our modern society and leaves you asking many questions about the characters, the story, and what your own interpretation of it should be. With this breathtaking script, fantastic direction here from Chloe Domont, and two stunning performances from the leads, Phoebe Dynevor and Alden Ehrenreich, Fair Play is a film that will absolutely leave you breathless. Fair Play, it's a 9.5 out of 10.